Hello everybody, I'm KevBotX, and welcome back to another episode of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, I'm gonna go and help the four different... What were the tribes? It was the Goron... Oh, the Goron, the Rudo, the Zora, and the Gerudo. The Rudo and the Gerudo. Well, I'm gonna try to help the Zoras first. I just did that, recall mission thing where I had to try and remember my memories or something, and there was a cutscene, so I missed that. Well, you guys missed it, I saw it, but I'm gonna go ahead and help the Zoras first, which is up here. Yes, but this guy says the prince is down there at the bridge, so I'm gonna go meet him at the bridge first. Well, okay. I wanted to get the thing, but I guess not. Oh.
Say hey there, young one. Up top, above you.
I like the red ones. Sidon, the Zora Prince. Oh. He doesn't have a mouth. Oh, he does.
But you're a Hylian, aren't you? I was hoping perhaps you'd have a moment to talk.
I was hoping to have a moment to talk. A Hylian, yes, I knew it. Oh, pardon me. I am Sidon, the Zora Prince.
Did his teeth just shine? What the heck?
And what's your name? Come on, please, tell me. Link? Your name's Link? What a fantastic name. Though I cannot shake the feeling that I've heard this somewhere before. Well, in any case, it's a strong name. To be honest, I've been watching you. I've seen you in the way you work. I can tell how you carry yourself. You are no ordinary person. Link, you must be a strong warrior of the Hylians, correct? Just as expected. I am the Zora Prince, after all. I have an eye for talent, and it is unparalleled. Yes, exquisite. I have been searching for someone like you for a long time. Men like you, Link, who carries himself with power. Right now, Zora's domain is in grave danger because of the massive rainfall coming from the divine beast, Valruda. Please, promise you will help us. I need your strength, boy. Won't you please come to Zora's domain with me?
Sure, I guess.
Wow, really? Thank you, Link. You are indeed a man. I thought you were. Now Zora's domain will be safe, certain. No time to waste. Hurry up. Let's head over. Because of the rain, the cliffs are too wet to climb. To reach the domain, you will need to go straight along this path. As a Hylian, I know you are unable to swim with the river. As such, the path to the domain may be quite treacherous. You likely have a tough fight in store. There are monsters up ahead that attack with electricity. Don't give up. I believe in you.
You stop smiling.
Oh, that's right. I have something I would like to give you. Just a small drink to show I have my faith in you. Electro elixir. Grants a bit level resistance to electricity. Useful against enemies with electrical attacks. It is a drink that will increase your resistance to electricity. I'm not sure why, but the effects do not seem to work for Zora. Perhaps because it was made specifically for Hylians. I should work wonders for you, though. I should go on ahead and make sure that there's nothing anything strange going on where you are headed. I'm counting on you.
All right, that's a character. Okay. Inogo Bridge. Ooh. Oh, wait. So I can't climb the mountains, so I might as well, dang it, get my sneak on. Oh, I got a lot of them. Woo. Oh, I can play it here. Oh, that's awesome. I can go ahead and play the memory for you guys so you guys can see it. Here we go. That's awesome. I was like, oh, I hope I don't have to start a brand new game.
From here, we'll make our way to Goron City. Then, we'll need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. What to think? That divine beast was actually built by people. That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts, so much we don't know. But if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope.
I don't know. Her voice, to me, it sounds kind of weird, but it sounds like it might kind of fit her, maybe? I don't know.
Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now wielding that sword on your back?
Like it fits her role?
Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, hero?
And that was the memory. Wow, there's 18 memories. Oh, dang it, I didn't do what I wanted to. Also, after getting that, I got the champion's tunic, which is supposed to show enemy life gauges. Oh. 8. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's actually cool. It shows how much health they have. That's actually cool. But I'm going to use this. Because I'm going to go sneaky. That's going to give me away. I don't have any arrows. Ooh, got the arrows I needed. Come on up. Oh, we both missed. There we go. Whoa. Hi. What is the boar doing there? Oh well. Hey, Link! So I've called out to you from the river. Since I pressured you in coming, I was not sure you would really come through. I am pleased things are going well. Ever since the strange currents, there have been lots of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. And hurry, all my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival.
Sounds like Jerry.
But I got that from when he was actually talking. So, it's not just me. Oh, I am making... Okay, I am heading the right way. Just since it's raining... Oh, it's constant rain. It's supposed to be rainy. I thought it was just the weather for a second. That's not it. He was saying that they were in danger because of all the rain, and it won't stop. So I can't really climb. Those are shock bats. Those are shock bats. Oh no! Oh, get off the tree, Link! No, dummy! Friggin'. Oh. Friggin'. I'm trying to shoot it with the bow. Why didn't he shoot it? Why didn't you pull out the bow? I pressed the bow button. I could just shoot across. Oh, it's actually eating the food.
should probably cook some. I'm gonna cook, cause I need food. Alright, I think I'm good now. Let's check. Yeah, I got 2 pages full of food, so I think I'm good. Yeah, organize the materials. Organize the armor, shields, bows. Alright. I still got shock resistance. Did this hit something? Nope. Just. Oh! No! Why? Why? Someone's gonna pay. Yeesh. Oh no! They're gonna shock me! Oh no. Oh, I don't have 2 fairies left. I had like 6 of those and I met one of those giant animatronic thingies and like it one shot me every single time and I couldn't get up because every time I get up it hit me again as soon as I get up. Oh, I need shock resistance. I wasn't in the water, I was on the rock. No. Yes. Where are you going? Yeah. Is the path that way? It is. Oh, there's so much. Oh, I gotta travel all the way over there. At least I got a lot of arrows. Oh, I shot off its little leaf. I'm gonna go ahead and save because I've already traveled halfway here. I don't want it to start me all the way back. That would suck. Alright. So the bridge is that way. Oh no, he sees me. Can't really sneak around either. Got him. Now I can sneak around. Seems clear, but this is a suspicious bridge.
Thought the fishes are might pop in a fave.
Alright. I guess it wasn't a suspicious bridge. Oh, no, hey. Never mind.
Hey, Link! Look below, down here.
Dang it, dude. Just leave me alone.
You're still pretty far off, my friend. But I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge. So I've been waiting for you. You'll be Azura's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm going to head that way too. I should meet you there. Well, Link, beware, warrior. Monster approaches from behind you.
Oh, dang it, dude.
Ah!
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I wish I didn't fling his thing over the ledge, but okay. Dang it. I'm gonna guess there's gear for sneaking, there's gear for mountain climbing. I wonder if there's gear for swimming. I'm sure there. Oh no, not one of these guys, not on a stormy day. Oh no. I'm not letting you do it. I'm not gonna let you do it. Yes. Because that guy can cause storms. Like, he can actually summon thunderstorms. And I don't want to lose my stuff again. Oh, Traveler's Sword. The little kid wants to see the Traveler's Sword, but... Oh, is that the second one? I think that's the second one I saw. Maybe I should have... Can I read this or something? Is this like a thing I could read? Oh, I guess it is. History of Azura, Audium 1, King Dorfan stands his ground. Around 100 years after King Dorfan ascended to the throne, a stray guardian crossed upland Zorania Mountain into our domain. The guardian seemed unstoppable. Our best soldier's spears barely left a scratch on its metal hull. It was then that our King Dorfan, without a thought for his own safety, came out to face the guardian himself. With supernatural strength, he lifted the guardian and hurled it into the ravine. The impact of the fall left the guardian in pieces, and it was never to trouble another Azura ever again. Citizens celebrated the king's valor. From then on, their trust and respect for him grew beyond compare. You can still see the scar here and that day on his forehead, a token of his triumph. The guardian? Does he mean the giant metal beast, like the bird that's flying around? And I saw that camel one in the desert. That's why I have the desert down there. Down there, I saw it walking around inside a giant cloud around here. Like, there was a huge cloud, and that thing was towering over the cloud. These things are huge. Ooh, what's that red thing? Wait. Oh, is that the beast? Oh, that is the beast! That's the beast right there! It's shooting up water! Oh, it's the elephant! It's the elephant, because that's the elephant's trunk. Now, I gotta go down there. I'm gonna paraglide out down there. Let's see. Yeah, that's the spot. I could probably just glide over there, but I don't know if there's a scene that's gonna happen.
Hey, Link! Over here!
I get it. I know. Oh, jeez. Zora's domain. Oh, there he is. Ooh.
Oh, little kids. Little Zora kids. Well, I've been waiting for you, Link. Welcome. Behold the pride of my people. Zora's Domain. Now I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry, this way. Hi. Oh, they have black ones too. They have a bunch of purple ones. Yay, they have a bunch of different colored ones. Master Link, is it truly you? The Hylian champion. It's me, Riven. We used to swim together when I was but a child, remember? Well, it's been 100 years since then. And now I'm over 130 years old. I must say, you've aged well for a Hylian. Unbelievably well. Now that I think of it, shouldn't you be dead? Oh, sorry. That may be too personal a question. Father, we're on guard duty right now. Oh, right. Sorry. The leader of the pack. And my father, Trello, they have all aged quite a bit, I'm afraid, but they are all doing well. Oh, but Master Link, you probably shouldn't speak to the elderly. Oops, sorry to keep it too long. You have business in the throne room, right? Please proceed there at your earliest convenience. Oh, sorry. This one's going in the photo book. Ugh. There we go. Good morning. Are you a Hylian? That's right. That kid's looking at me. Looks kind of scared. Where are my manners? I'm Laflat. Laflat. I'm Laflat. I am the chief secretary for the royal family. Are you curious about the statue of Lady Mipha? Sure. Oh, well, okay. If you do not mind, please allow me to explain. This is a statue of the former Zora champion. Her name was Lady Mipha. She was as kind as she was beautiful. They say her ability to heal wounded soldiers was beyond compare. The soldiers she healed, they're old and decrepit now, but they remember. For this reason, the elders of the domain all love Lady Mipha dearly. If you would like to know more, I suggest you try talking to one of them. Excuse me. Sorry. She's like... she's like, no, get off there! I gotta find the friggin' throne room. Maybe I just head this way? Oh yeah, I better activate this. So, these rings here, I didn't know what those mean. Those are the little warp points. So, I don't have to go in and complete this dungeon. I don't have to go in to complete the dungeon to be able to teleport here. I just activate it. Now the ring's glowing right there, see? I need those. So I can come back to that dungeon later. This is the inn.
Hi!
Hi. Ugh! Not another one. So mad at her. I need to go to the Bank of Wishes to send a letter, but Mother won't let me go because of that water monster. Treating like I'm still a child. It's so condescending. There we go. It's terrible. It's really terrible to be at that awkward Zora age where I'm a young woman. Sorry. But I haven't had my growth spurt yet. Just my luck to be a late bloomer. I'll probably never grow taller. Ugh. It's awful to be me sometimes. I doubt Hylians have to deal with such nonsense. Like this, since you age so fast. You're so lucky. Bye. Okay, goodbye then. Aww. Oh, her name's Finley! Her name's Finley! Ugh, you are adorable. I don't know what that thing is. It keeps scanning everything. Oh. Crumble.
Oh, they're talking about the prince. Tula. What's her name? Oh. Maybe they all don't have names. Oh, well, I gotta head to the throne room anyways. I'll get back to these people later. Whoa! Is that a hammerhead shark? Oh no! It's a stingray! I didn't know Zora could look like that. So far, they kind of look like sharks. I guess he would be a hammerhead. Ah, you must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here. Eh. Send that one up later. I am King Dorfin, ruler of the Zora. That's still kind of a weird name, Dorfin? Dorfan? That object on your waist. Is that not a Shikai slate? Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are. You're the Hylian champion, Link. Was it the mask? You couldn't tell because I was wearing a mask? Do not tell me you have forgotten me. The Hylian champion? You can't mean THE Link, that champion? So that's why I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. Ah, dang it, I didn't do his voice. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I have heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen in combat, but it appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I've lost my memory, and I've been sleeping. Come again? You say you've lost your memory? Surely you must remember my precious daughter Mipha, yes? Do you not? I cannot believe it. Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close, yet you do not remember her? Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so.
Father, I don't believe discussing my sister is helping matters at the moment. Link seems confused.
Oh, yes, of course. But first, it is worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That's quite a feat, my boy. That is a good one. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. But, still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform you that Zora's domain is in danger of vanishing because of the divine beast, Varuda. I shall do you courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lend us your strength?
King Dorfin, my liege, please do not speak so. To ask a Hylian for help. Why, the very thought of it curled my fins.
Mizua, I expect more of you. How can you still protest?
Mizua, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his quest. Link is here because I invited him. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of trustworthy Henry. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at a very conclusion? Here's the key to saving Zora's mane. I have no doubt in my mind.
Indeed. Link is a champion, through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain, nay, perhaps all of Hyrule, is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora, and Hylians alike, must put aside our differences and band together.
Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians.
Whoa! Lowly?
100 years ago, they abused the power of an ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today. It is not the least of it.
Did they kill the daughter?
It is their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us. Link. Divine Beast Valruta has great power. It has a unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this air has been plagued by heavy rains. For us Zora, water and air are as one, so you would not think this to be quite a critical problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. The reservoir burst, as it soon will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream of us. There, Hylian lives are in very grave danger. The Divine Beast is crying out once again. Oh, it's rising. Is it a boat? Is it a boat too? An elephant and a boat? Wow, that thing is huge. And it's still shooting out water. The Divine Beast Valruta. Your Princess Zelda often studied the Divine Beast, that is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruta's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them.
Second, who is quite shock resistant for his aura? Hit one with the shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned its full force. That is why I went up to search for a Hylian who could help us. Link, I am certain you have already figured this out, but we need you to use shock arrows to get the orbs working properly again. I will aid you in any way I can. Of course, please, here, I beg of you. Help me stop Ruta's.
I guess.
What? Princess Zelda herself instructed you to board the Divine Beast and appease it from within? So then, Princess Zelda is still alive? Got it. Sitting the wrong buttons. I did not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered. Is this true? But if we can regain control of the Divine Beast, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. I did not know. He had such grand ambitions. Link. Wondrous, naturally. I shall help too. He does that thing again. Tink. Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside of it. Come on, Link. Let us appease Ruta together.
Thank you, Link. Truly, you are in our debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer you this gift as a show of faith.
Yay! Oh, swim speed up! Exactly what I was talking about.
Custom armor painstakingly crafted by each generation Zora princess for her future husband. Wearing it will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls. Why is it made in the shape of a human? Do they marry humans? Is that... As long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Please, take it. I can... What?
King Dorfin. Surely you did not intend to give this outsider the Zora armor. Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted that armor to the one they have sworn to marry. Princess Mipha made that one there with her own hands. It's far too important to entrust to a shady Hylian.
It's... So do the princesses marry humans? Because that's human armor.
He may be a champion, but Mipha... Sorry. But Mipha had no such relationship with him. So why should he receive such an honor? It's just too much, my leech. I do not understand it one bit.
That Muzi does not easily sway once his mind is set. You must understand,
He was in charge of educating my dear daughter, Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. But what shall we do now? I tasked Muzi with finding the shock arrows we need to appease Varuda, but now he has rushed off in a huff.
Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Muzi. I shall return shortly. Huff, 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 huff. Huff, 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 Sidon.
I suppose that means you are going to tell him. Link, Muzu is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like you to try to speak with him. Oh, man. Oh, my throat. Oh, that was a lot of talking. Alright, so I'm going to end today's episode here. And in the next episode, I'm going to head up into the mountain. Hopefully I can do it just in the next episode. I should be able to do it in the next episode. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye, everyone. Hey. All right.